21st December 2019. We got 6 grown dogs on the ground with my 2 7-month-old puppies. We got us a jump. So I stayed where I was at. Yep. tell me I missed that rabbit. I done tracked that rabbit way down here. Just say my day. I got it. Man, I done tracked this rabbit forever just to get a shot on me and miss. Jesus. for another round. No more. That was my mistake, my miss. But they did their job. was two of them. I got this one. I don't know if I hit the other one. I think I did. Two running one. Here we go, here we go, here we go, here we go. Here we go. Get over here. Hunt him up. Hunt him up. Thought I shot both of them. But I was wrong. There you go, bit. Here, here. Swan, I shot both of them. Bring him here, bitch. Bring him here. Bring him here. Hey, hey, hey! Bring him here. Two just that quick. I was about to go home. Hey, rabbit's been running long today. Get out. Get out, horse. You know better. Spot. I got two up out of there. As you see in the video, they was running both of them. I shot one, and I thought I hit the second one, but they didn't. But they brought him back to the gun. Horse! They brought him back to the gun. Alright, this is gonna be the last spot. Let me see, can we get us one up out of here? Hunt him up! Hunt him up. Bring him here, bitch. Bring him here. Bring him here. Horse! Bring him here. Hunter! I got a third one. Try to get us one more. Great Plains Beagle. We end up pulling three out of here. As you can see in the video, man, the dogs was running two rabbits. I shot the first one, and then the second one run out of there. I missed him, but they brought him back to the gun. And this third one, I got at my last spot. I want to thank y'all for watching. Great Plains Beagles, turning beagles into rabbit dogs. Oh, my two puppies did all right. I hear them in there barking. Thank you for watching. Great Plains Beagles out.
About to get have me some more stir-fried rabbit. I stir-fry it tomorrow. Getting it ready, getting it right. Put in some buttermilk tonight. Tomorrow, boy, I'll show you the finished product. After I deboned the rabbit, I soaked it in some buttermilk, put some oregano in it, stirred it all up, let it sit overnight. Now I just got finished frying it in some flour. Cornstarch. About to put it in this old mixed vegetables. And my stir fry sauce. Getting them old vegetables right. Old rabbit stir fry. Looking good, I know it's looking good. This is the finished product. From the field to the table. I want to thank you for watching. Great Plains Beagles. We eat what we kill.